Welcome back to Let's Play Shining in the Darkness. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here in town. Used an angel feather by mistake, but I was planning on coming back here shortly anyway. And I didn't know how to get to that weapon. Apparently, the map on GameFAQs, or the Cave of Wisdom, there's some stuff missing off of there. There's a pit missing off of there, one that we fell down by mistake. We actually wanted to fall down, so I'm actually going to go back there soon. I want rpgclassics.com. It's actually shrines.rpgclassics.com. There's another map, and maybe it's more accurate. It shows at least one pit that is not marked on the other map, so... you want to sell some stuff? Right, we've got another battle axe. Milo already has one. Inigo can't use it. So... 1035 gold pieces. An unusual piece, she says. I'm sure the merchant next door would love to have this. He might be keeping it in his inventory then, maybe. I'm assuming he'd buy it for the same price. The flail? Did I look at that? I'll sell that in a second. Sell map 1. 375 gold pieces. This is going right into my special deal display. In case you need to buy it back later. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter where you sell things. We only have 12,000 gold? That's nice. Right, the flail is a step down. I think we looked at that. I forgot. I think we're good as far as selling stuff. Okay. I need an angel feather just in case. I pressed the other button. She's supposed to say no to that. Okay. Actually, we're good. Miracle herb? 8,000? Is that like a party-wide heal or something? That's gotta be pretty good for 8,000. Give it to him, because I want space. Now, we got a smelling salt there. You don't have to worry too much about the magic sapping floors. There's a little of them. But it's not that bad at all. You think that's it? Okay, so... Might as well return... Die... to the tavern. And rest up. I was taking control. Die, my dear brother. Thank the ancients. You're alive. Diane hasn't had a decent night's sleep worrying about you. Come over here. Sure you're in fine health. S sorry I caused you so much grief and anguish, Diane. My heartfelt gratitude to you, Inigo. I found the Cave of Wisdom as I wandered around in the labyrinth. The cave is loaded with trap doors, one of which I fell into. I found the map where I fell. It's marked with the trapdoor locations. There, you found it. I don't think it shows all the traps, so there's probably another map. We're gonna find that one. It's good to be alive. I think my lord regrets the rashness of his actions. My sister and I are going home, where I know we'll find some peace. My brother! I feared I would never see him again. My thanks to you. I understand that it was you who brought Dai back from the labyrinth. Oh, you just saw it all happen. If there should be anything I can do for you in return... yeah, maybe someday. That girl over there had been crying her eyes out for her brother. Edward over there is probably the oldest guy in the village. You look older than him, actually. I'm glad that off-key minstrel's left the kingdom. I forgot all about him. I think we just need to say that already. Does she ever say anything different? Yep, I knew that. Let's go check the, castle to see if these guys say anything new. Now that we found the last of his men. It is said that a stone door seals the way to the Cave of Wisdom. My deepest thanks to you for bringing my man back from the labyrinth. I'm sorry for doubting you. I wish you luck in facing the trials. Thank you. Alright, that's all we have to say. And now I'm gonna meet you... down quite a ways in the Cave of Wisdom to a place we've been before, so I'll see you guys then. Okay, starting back here, for reference, this is this big room we came out with all the pits in it. At this point, either side of me is a pit, just for reference from the... at this point, could be two or three videos past. So anyway, we come up here, there's a dead end, and there's nothing there. There's two forks. What happened is I took this right fork and ended up falling down a pit. Because it wasn't marked on the map I had on GameFAQs. We want to go down that pit. I ended up restoring, but we want that pit. At least I'm pretty sure, so I'm saving anyway. Okay. So right, there's a door we can actually go through. We couldn't find our way through when we fell down here through the pit at the end of last episode. So while we're in here, we want to grab something. Firesword. It's really the only good thing to find down in these areas. There's another pit you can go through where you would eventually... you fall through a pit and you'd eventually go through... a big room with, on the east side, a long tunnel going up, and there's 200 gold. So if you really want 200 gold, but geez, you can just fight, like, two fights of, you know, two battles and get more than that. So I'm not gonna bother with it, I don't think. Yeah, That's why there's a good case to be made for not bothering to save up the money for the long spear. Because you'll soon find this fire sword that's a lot better. Now the thing is, you can also use the fire sword to cast a, what do you call it? A fire spell. I think it's a level 3, I'm not completely sure. The only thing is, like a wand in Dungeons and Dragons, it has a certain amount of charges in it. Once you use up all the charges, your sword kind of semi-breaks, and then if you use it again in battle, it's broken for good, so... I'm probably not going to use the charges that often anyway. Anyway, now to get back out of here after we fight these things. So that's where I was trying to figure out how to get. And plus, after we get back up the stairs, we're going to get to something else that we couldn't figure out how to get in. Pretty interesting. Well, from what I've seen, this is the most pain in the butt floor possible. The others are not. The others have tougher monsters. It's just the environment here is driving you insane. We have to fight this thing. Use a small heal for him. I like to be completely full of points before we face these things. No. Okay, yeah, it's to the left we want to go. Oh, don't catch you by surprise. I hate that. Ouch. Ah. First you're electrocuting me, then you're freezing me. You see, I'm not really using offensive spells that much. Trying to save up for heals. Damn. Ah, damage them. Destroy them. Okay, this is getting nasty. Oh, they got rid of that damn smoke thing. Wow. Okay. I think we need some of these big heals. Actually, go one higher after that. And not what I wanted to do. One more. Now that was a hard battle. I guess they are just harder down here. How are we now? Are we full? Yes. Stairs around the corner. Nice. Goodbye, Nightwraith. Okay. Now we find ourselves up top. Okay, that's the way out that we couldn't, another way we couldn't find our way in before. Map 2. This is what we saw. I couldn't figure out how to get past this gate, or these bars, whatever. Unlike many of the other bars we found, there's a way past us. I guess once you have the key, you can actually unlock this too, but there's no reason to even come back here. At this point, we've gotten it, so this is our map too. Yeah, a fire sword, it's pretty awesome looking. So we can also sell this in town. Okay. I think it says we want to go to the tear. So this is the next section that square to the top left. That's the one I fell through trying to get the fire sword. But we were on the other side of that door. So, yeah. We didn't need to go there. Anyway, that's the map, and I have my own map, so I'm going to be navigating without that. And that's it. Now we're sort of nearby where we were. I don't know if I'm heading the right way. I guess they boost their AC when they're saying they're drawing their robe tightly around their body. Oh, I see. We came out the bottom way. So, yeah, we are facing the right way. Ah. Still gonna use this technique. Because it hits pretty hard. I should just, not bother using that on this thing anymore. I forgot. Well, she's got a lot more magic points than him. Because he used all those big heals. 10 hit points. Yeah, that'll add up. Who needs it again? Milo, right? Milo got hit. That's what we opened, the chest we found back there. The one with the map, too. Now, I didn't bother going back to get the smelling salts. I could have. But we kind of took a detour by going underground like that. I need to go left. Ah, I hate that. Ah, it burns. Finish him off. Or not. Ah, damn it. Ah, failed. Yay. Out of magic points? Out of life. Small heals all around. One more. Close enough, that's for sure. No damage, no, you must damage them. I command you. I didn't like hardly do anything to them. Sweet. Long corridor. Oh, this thing. Let's try just attacking it. Ouch. Now, alright. While we were going here, Milo went up another level and got the D-Soul. I doubt this will work on bosses or even mini-bosses. So let's just try to do a level 2 burst on him. And Pyro will regain hit points. I'll just have him attack. Bigger heal. There you go. Another small heal for him. Be generous with that healing. But you still got more magic points than him. Now there was nothing down there, we figured out. Now nothing down there. Did I see what's here? No, huh? I don't even know what it is, actually. Because this map doesn't show you everything. Oh, it's a ghosty. It's a ghosty. I think it wasn't even on the map. Alright, we'll kill this thing because we've got revive now. I'll quicken us. Try to slow the thing. I think actually I've had that working. Yeah, awesome. I didn't even know there were any ghosts. Okay, we're gonna have to revive Inigo, falls lifeless to the ground. But we will revive him. What else we can do? Level 3 blaze or level 3 freeze? Now, I figured out what this boost is, or I found out what it is. It boosts the attack power. Level 1 will boost one member's attack power, level 2 will boost everyone's attack power. So. Since Inigo's not even alive right now, I can't cast that on him. She's naturally gonna go first. I'll try a freeze spell on them. Points. I wonder if Blaze would be more effective. Attacking Milo. Milo will just attack. Pyro will heal him. There you go. Ghosty. One ghosty, dead. Again. Okay. Going through this magic points like crazy. Now here we are back where we were before. We fell down this by mistake. The pit right in front of me. So we're gonna not do that this time. No, you must damage them. Now I... Oh, God. Oh, one big group. I think that's a stairs to the left. No damage and an awesome blow. We're really mixing it up here. Oh, jeez, we're gonna get blazed. Blaze us up, man. Yep. Come on already. 182 damage. Still not enough to finish any of them off. Well, yes. Damn. That was tough. Wow. 720 experience, though. Level 2 heals all around, I guess. Tough battle. Okay. We are good. Oh, wait a second. Look at the Inigo. Oh, he's close enough. Okay. I think this is just the stairs here. Yeah, we don't need that. So we're just gonna leave this room, go into here. No, you don't want to take the left tunnel, because there's a pit in there, there's no way to go around. Instead, you can go around this way and then continue over to the left, forward, but down here is something else. I'm not sure what it is. A steel saber? Really? Pyra can actually use it. It equals... Wow. It equals the Thorn Whip. I bet you only hits one enemy, though. What am I gonna do? What? What are you gonna do? I'm not gonna do that. I don't think he can use it, but just curious. Nope. I keep doing that. It's here, then here. Oh wait, Milo has it now, right? Okay. Definitely not an improvement, so we are not using the steel saber. We're gonna sell that in town. Continuing on. More pits ahead, I'm pretty sure, yeah. It's a little complicated. Okay, so according to this, there's a pit right in front of me, so we're gonna go around it like this.